establish manner and difficulties to rise above. And today's video, guys, I'm going to show you how to do formal walks the proper right way. And these exercises are great for building total whole body strength. It's great for developing your forearms, your hands, your abs, pretty much everything. It's simple but pretty brutal for developing your body. You know, like I said, doing this exercise because it's hard, it hurts. But if you do this exercise, it will develop some great functional strength that will translate over to other areas of your life. So first off, guys, how to do these is you're gonna grab two heavy dumbbells. The heaviest technique that you can grab and use with the proper technique and form to do correctly. So I'm using some 85 pound dumbbells. That's what you like. So anyway, you're gonna grab these dumbbells, you know, make sure you have a strong, great posture. So shoulders are retracted as you hold your weight. You want to keep your abs tight, and your knees tight to your movements. As you can see, my chest is erect like a muscle. My shoulder blades are back. Chest is sticking out. Abs are tight. So what you want to do with this, guys, is walk as far as you can. Then once your grip tires out, you drop the weight and you repeat for how many sets that you choose to do it for. So again, guys, watch my movement and my posture while I do this exercise. Short blades are back. That's how you do formal walks. Again, make sure you keep your shoulder blades back and retracted. Chest is up high like you're a soldier. Really erect posture, your abs are tight, keep your glutes tight. And make sure you control the weight as you walk with it. You don't want to be, you don't want to be leaning towards the weight. More than one like this, because you're successful. Strong, very strong as you walk. Like you're on a mission trying to go for a walk, right? But guys, that's it. Until next time.